This video is going to help you through the initial setup and personal options on your Windows 8 VAIO computer. Please be aware that depending on how you receive your copy of Windows 8 will determine the setup flow, so the steps I'm going to show you may vary slightly. If your VAIO computer came pre-installed with Win8, then you can visit us at esupport.sony.com for steps and information. So let's go ahead and power on the computer. The first thing you'll see is the Windows welcome screen. Here, you will be prompted to choose a background color. You will also be asked to enter a computer name. Choose Next. You will be on the Settings screen. You can choose to do Express Setup or customize your settings at this point. For the purpose of this video, we are going to customize. Select Customize. This screen will show you various options related to automatically installing Windows and driver updates, as well as options related to the Smart Screen filter. Make your choices and select Next. This screen shows options related to providing usage and other related information to Microsoft for product improvement. Make your choices and select Next. This screen shows settings related to using Microsoft services to fix problems and lets you configure what information that you want to share with your apps. Make your choices and select Next. Now you can put a password on your computer. Enter the username. You can also choose to bypass this if you do not want a password on your computer. Select Finish. Follow the on-screen instructions. Activate Windows by selecting Go to PC Settings. In most cases, your VAIO PC will automatically locate and connect to your wireless network. You may need to enter a password. If this does not happen, you will need to make a choice if you would like to call to activate Windows or if you would like to continue by connecting wirelessly. To verify that you are connected to your wireless network, while holding down the Windows key, then hit the C key. On the right side, locate and select Settings. Select the network icon. Then select your network. If a password is required, you will need to enter it here. Review and select your network sharing options. You are now connected to the internet. Continue personalizing your VAIO computer by following the options on the left. Once you have completed your settings, select the Windows key to go to the Windows 8 start screen. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.